can't get it together. I can't talk. With sentences, words, they're kicking my ass right now. I don't know what's going on. Hey guys, it's Victoria Alexandra here. If you are new,
what it do, baby?
Yeah.
If you are a returning subscriber,
what's up, cuz?
What's up?
In today's video, I did this yellow gold spring glam with a pop of blue in the waterline. Just something simple and pretty. Just a heads up, this video is a voiceover because it's like 11 at night and I did not want to be loud and talking a lot. So yeah, but if you're interested in seeing how I got this look, just keep on watching. All right, so we're getting straight into it today. I'm taking my Fenty Beauty bronzer in Mocha Mommy and using it as my transition shade. Next, I'm taking my ColourPop Honey palette and I'm gonna go into the shade Buzzkill and blend that out above the Fenty Beauty bronzer. Next, I'm taking the shade Dandy and that's what I'm gonna use for my lid. So I went back into the Fenty Beauty bronzer just so that I could blend out the outer edge for a seamless blend. We do not want a line of demarcation. Alright, so these are the lashes that I decided to wear, and let me just tell y'all, this is not sponsored, but I encourage you, if you have not tried these, go get them, and they only like $3.99 at the beauty supply. Sis, the lash band was not too thick. These were like very lightweight and airy, like it literally felt like nothing, and I think they are my new favorites.
I'm just smoking out my lower lash line with that Fenty Beauty bronzer. Alright, so I wanted to add just a pop of color, so I decided to use this LA Girl Shockwave eyeliner in the shade Electric in my lower waterline. I just used the shade Starbucks from that Honey palette for my inner corner highlight.
For today's video, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Of course, if you made it this far, then you already know, baby girl, we're family.
Hey, auntie.
So, cousin, I'm gonna need you to go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Also, hit that bell so you can turn on your post notifications and be notified every single time I upload. I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video.
And goodbye, period. I mean it.